You must be pleased with it. In the end, what was a good point?
Yeah, it was a good point. But I feel like we deserved to. Could have nicked it, to be fair, at the end. We would have probably got another chance if, obviously, Jeff didn't go off injured. My chance I had, keep it pulled off decent save. Would have been a bit disappointed I didn't put it away. But sometimes how it goes in front of net, and so it's going for me a little bit in a minute time. But it was a good point, to be fair, in the end.
You had to be patient up front, didn't you? Because it was a long, lonely afternoon up there for you. You did a lot of chasing, a lot of running. You finally got that one chance, and you were just a bit of a tight angle.
Yeah, the angle was a bit narrow. Keeper made himself big. He had a good save, to be fair, but I felt confident I would have put it away. But next time, obviously, going to the next game confident, and we've got another clean sheet, that's the main thing, and we're looking like we're becoming a team now, a lot more togetherness. Obviously, a lot of people have written us off and where we've started, but I feel like we should be fine, we'll be okay. We've got a lot of quality players within the squad, and obviously it's just about knowing each other's game, because we've only just obviously come together really the last couple of weeks. We haven't had that 6-7 weeks you get in pre-season to get to know each other a bit better, but I think it's coming along nicely at the minute in time.
Is it the ability to prove people wrong that you'll quite enjoy and will almost drive you on a little bit?
Maybe, yeah. That's together as a team, and obviously we're going to try and do it for the coaching staff and the manager, and manager's been brilliant with us, to be fair, and so has the coaching staff, obviously Blakey and Christ and everyone else, and everyone's been good at this. They've been good, and it's been a lot, obviously, well, a lot of things have been said in the press and whatever, but I feel like there's a real togetherness when we come to training every day, and I think you can see it in the last couple of performances. Like the last week has been, you could see it obviously against the Wolves game, where we could have probably nicked it again, and then we were very unlucky to get beat against Watford. Very, very unlucky. Obviously, we missed the penalty, and then today we could have probably nicked it again. But I feel like we're going in the right direction. I feel like if we get confidence up and have a clean sheet, like I said, get the team confidence up within the players and within believing within themselves and as together as a team, and I think we'll be fine.